teaches people how to think. I remember how excited I was at the first day of kindergarten because they had giant crayons. The objects that I pick up on the beach, pick up on the road, they just become my materials. I too came from another time, a pre-digital era. The boy won't miss what he never knew. Family games, conversation, the canticles of frogs, old pelicans.
Really focusing on the arts has meant that I'm never bored. I went to art school, and I think actually after about the first year in art school, I kind of found my voice, using an every woman symbol in a way in my work, shows how it is to be female. Painting makes life endlessly interesting. And I think it's a very philosophical activity, actually. It's not just a craft. You know, there's a whole dialogue that you're having with other artists, with other people, that is, you know, it stimulates my intellectual side.
I really am interested in the way that things look in reality. I always work from sketches. I never take photographs, and I always work from sitting out in the field and being with, and I do hundreds, thousands of sketches, and only a few of them ever get turned into these color prints. But I really believe in the infinite variety and beauty of the natural world. The printmaking process is a wonderful process. You never know how it's going to end up. You don't have control of it the way you do over drawing or painting. You see layers, and you kind of have an idea of how they're going to fit together, but you never really know, and until you put one layer of color over another, you don't know what color it'll really be. So prints come out different than I imagined them. I start with a sketch that's the real world, and I'll end up sometimes with something really pretty wild or something that just really works in a way I didn't intend.
Gonna take it from the start. escape from the city where we wound up again. Getting so fed up with my job. The little bits and pieces that'll make up the rent. Now I'm not going to apologize, oh, for every little incident and phrase that I said. Just been staring at your photograph, oh, and wish I didn't have to make it all up in my head.
First thing that I was struck by when I came to San Francisco to look at my graduate school. It was February and it was so green. There's a really subtle color influence on me over the years. And I was buying water and looking into the sort of water condensed refrigerators, you know, top loader refrigerators in some of these bodegas. And you could buy those, the jarritos, the Mexican sodas, which are so insanely sweet. But they also are made with these crazy colors. That's how that color choice was made, was based on those beautiful orange sweaty bottles. That I like the most about being an artist is that I'm allowed to explore and study whatever it is that I happen to be interested in. As you get older, you discover that you have certain obsessions, certain interests that stay with you, and they shift and transform along your life as you do.